Hey folks, Grant here from Mountain Meddling, and just out on an adventure here with the dogs. I'm in Idaho Springs, Colorado today, and I wanted to give you a look around. I think I may make this into a two-part video because it's getting late here. I got the dogs, so I can't do much metal detecting like I want to, but tomorrow I can pick it up and finish the rest of the video. So tomorrow, since we came to Idaho Springs, why not us go to Georgetown or somewhere in the mountains here like I already told you I would go. So here's Idaho Springs. There's an old fire hose company over there from the 1800s. And so, all right, so I already took the dogs to the park and I should have done some video there, but I'll find something else up the road here and I'll record some video for you, and then we'll pick it up again tomorrow. And yes, I am in shorts and a t-shirt, and it is still chilly up here in the mountains compared to down in Denver. So I brought a sweatshirt though, because I knew it would be chilly up here. All right, guys, I'm up here at the Phoenix Mine. I watched a documentary on YouTube of the Phoenix Mine. Al Moses or something. Oh, here comes a car. Hey, guys, come on. Get over here. Hurry. Come on. Okay, as I was saying before I got interrupted and the dogs weren't listening, Al, you can Google it or YouTube it, Al Moses or Al something. He discovered this mine, I think back in late 1800s, I want to say, if I remember right. But yeah, here's his property. And they give, one of the guys just told me that they open at 10 a.m. for mine tours and to help you pan for gold, or, well, probably teach you how to pan for gold. I don't know if you're going to find any gold, but I wanted you guys to have a look at this. And I'm going to go up further because the guys told me there's more mines up further. It looks like there's was an entrance. And so, well, there's a little mouse or something. I don't know if you can see him. I doubt it. Little mouse or something walking around over there. Anyways, oh no, I'm sorry, it's a chipmunk. So, anyways, we're going to head up further the road. We're going to head further up the road. And one of the guys told me a few minutes ago that there's more mines up here, and it's real pretty. And then he said that I can stop. Sorry, I'm out of breath. Real high elevation. So anyways, let's head on up, and I'll let you check it out. And I don't know who lives up there. Little camper. All right, guys. Let's go. I don't know if you guys can read that. Centurion Tunnel, dedicated to a heroic miner, Wilfred Roberts. Well, I'll have to Google that myself. All right, guys. So we went up quite a ways, and I've noticed that it's all private property and people live up here. So I'm thinking further up the road is all private property. I'd like to get up there, but I gotta get the kiddos back to mama. And so we gotta head back. But I plan on coming up here tomorrow. Oops, the sun, sorry. Sorry about that. Coming up here tomorrow or Georgetown or do some more exploring. And so, all right, guys. I may video some more because there's some more down the road that I want to get on tape and take pictures of. So I'll either see you later, I'll post this, or I'll see you tomorrow. And I'll give you this view. Look at that. I wish the camera would give the depth of field or perception of what the naked eye can see, because this is pretty sight. And we're quite a ways up. There's water running down there, and there's snow still. But anyways, I'll just leave it here, and I'll do some recording later. All right, guys, we're up here, or back here at the Phoenix Mine. Another one of the chipmunk. Anyways, I wanted to give you a shot of this on the other side of the road. Neat little area. They even got grills, picnic table. Really, really beautiful. Anyways, I wanted to give you a shot of that. So, you know, we are definitely coming back here. Definitely. This is really beautiful up here. All right, guys. There's a really neat old abandoned mine along the road here. So, I took some pictures of it, some still pictures. And so, I'll throw them in the YouTube video as well. But it's all private property. As well as over there, private property. And boy, I sure would like to explore it. And one of the guys up on the road earlier said that I can go metal detecting up there. He says you probably won't find gold, but you might find some relics, old relics. So that would be interesting. I'll take that. I mean, I'd love gold, but I'll take an old relic. It'd be really neat from back in that time period. So anyways, there we are, and that's I-70, that traffic up there. Really beautiful. All right, so I'll pick it up later and do some exploring tomorrow.